Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Creative Vicky. Today I'm going to be doing the live through of, and I've got here in this container some rice water that I've soaked overnight with some lavender plant. It's smelling nice already guys. So I had the lavender plant in the rice water, soak with the sesame seed oil, and I've had it added also some lemon. And if you want as well guys, you can use the natural lime, because I'm going to be adding some as well to my spray bottle. So I've had this for 3 weeks and it doesn't smell, and I use a lavender plant and I soak it, and I add the sesame seed oil also to the rice water smell. I'm going to be draining it in my bottle. I'm going to add some more drink. Just my way of getting rid of that smell, that horrible smell. Guys, it's very hot. That's why I'm wearing the sunglasses, but it's baking, it's actually baking. And also remember to dilute it by adding some water. When you finish doing that, you can add your natural lime or lemon. And don't forget to add the secret ingredients, the sesame seed oil, so you can have a no smell rice water. Hot guys, that's why I'm using so much, it's very hot. But I'm using that to cool me down also, so now. It's soft. And very soft guys. Very soft, you can see for yourself. Very soft. And trust me, it's not smelling none at all. You can try it for yourself. Give it a go and try it, because it does not smell. You've been complaining about your rice water and you don't want it to smell, and it's working for you, it's working for me. If it's working for you and you stop using it because of that smell, go ahead guys and try out this method, these ingredients. Like a treatment. Like a hair treatment, guys. Lavender. Guys, lavender. There you go. smell it nice as well. And that will help you to sleep in the night also. Lemon or lime. And make sure you add your sesame seed oil. You can get this from Tesco. This is a Tesco brand. And that's it, guys, all in this bottle. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment. Have a lovely day. Goodbye. There you go, guys. We've got the fresh lavender there. You can get it from the shop. You can grow it as well. And here we go. We've got all the ingredients. The lavender in the rice water. It's looking like a meal. The lime or a lemon. And the secret ingredients, I call it the sesame seed oil. It helps your water not to smell, your rice water. If you use it, guys, in your rice water, it doesn't smell at all. Go ahead, guys. Give it a try. Give it a go. Tell me how it worked for you. That's all the ingredients, and they're all combined and packed in. That is good for your hair. Give it a go, guys. Try it out. Let me know how it worked for you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.